Demons is something that we all wanted to see in a new Demon Slayer game. Akuza and Rui trailers recently just got announced, so if you haven't seen that, definitely go check it out. Akuza and Rui will be a DLC, but for the people that didn't know, this will be a free update for the new Demon Slayer game, so you will not have to pay any money to get this DLC. Fun fact about Akuza and Rui, they will be playing solo, meaning that they will be playing by themselves. You cannot use any type of support when you playing with Akuza and Rui. If you look closely at the Rui gameplay, he emergency escapes on his own, just like you would if you had a support on your team. And they have their own solo outro cutscenes. I can only imagine the damage output that Akuza and Rui is going to have, because they are going to be playing by themselves. So I would only have to imagine they would do a lot of damage, bro. It's kind of funny that we finessed the system on how, like, Nezuko is able to play with Tanjiro, and Nezuko is a demon. And she's already so good, bro. Her support and her combos are just off the chart. I'm not even capping, bro. The release date for Akuza and Rui will be towards the end of October, early November.
I'm dead, but I'm still sipping up a Bacardi. Put it back like I'm fucking with a Harley.